No matter who's in the band, it's mostly been me. I don't want.
Yeah, honestly, it is. I mean, I try to bring songs to you, and you're like, Matt, that sucks. And I'm like, no, it's way better than you.
He doesn't bring anything.
I don't bring
anything. He hits.
I hit drums.
Stuff.
And shotgun beers and stuff.
I know if Wayne Muse ever sees this, I don't want to take any credit away from him because he wrote some stuff.
That's
and
so did Roger, you know.
That's true. Roger Nelson as well. I know if either of them see this, more so Wayne. I know if Wayne sees this and we don't say that, if we say I wrote everything, Wayne will definitely call me or text me and bring that up. So,
yeah. Fuck.
And we actually still play a song that has some riffs from Wayne.
Yeah.
And Wayne mixed our new single, actually.
Wayne's actually kick-ass.
Right? We love that guy.
It's true. It's true. He's from Yarmouth. How can we not?
This is Matt. I'm Jordan from Big Game Hunt. You're about to hear the Grail.
So round.